Come in, robotic cop. It's your chief. First, you're a damn good cop. Second, you're a loose cannon. All right, that's probably enough motivation. Oh, before I forget, Greg tells me you might be getting some tragic flashbacks of your former life. Don't sweat it. Those aren't yours. Due to a software problem, that's a real-time feed of Greg's current life. He's a sad little man. Anyway, just try to ignore him.